Vaccination numbers have been dropping in Racine, but local officials hope they found a way to get more shots in arms.
Anybody who's here right now could enter the contest today.
The city and county are putting up a total of $10,000 in prizes, everything from iPads and big screen TVs to utility bill payments and even 1 month's rent. And anyone who gets a COVID vaccine at a city or county clinic during the next month is eligible.
I just heard about that, so that's exciting. So it's anything to do to encourage people to come out and get their first and or second vaccines.
It works for every store that puts out something extra for you coming in shop. So I wouldn't see why it wouldn't work here as well.
Currently, 45% of Racine County residents have had at least one shot, and it's just 40% in the city of Racine. And Mayor Mason believes the incentive program can boost those numbers.
You know, if you think about like what one hospitalization would cost for COVID, you know, a $10,000 investment, five from the county, five from the city, seems like a pretty good return on investment. And it helps keep everyone safe.
The goal is 3,000 shots over the next month.
But there is a catch. Because the goal is to get more shots in arms, if not enough people take part, the incentive program could change.
If for some reason it was, you know, not a great success, we might extend the time or hold off.
But he's optimistic the incentive program will convince enough people to get their shot to reach that goal, perhaps well ahead of the scheduled prize drawing on July 20th.
That's always worth a shot.
And that's exactly what local leaders are banking on. In Racine, I'm Kent Wainscott, WISN 12 News.
Milwaukee County health officials said today they will look at Racine's incentive program and consider whether to try something similar in Milwaukee.